When was vitamin C first discovered? Vitamin C, also known as ascorbic acid, was first discovered in 1747 by Scottish naval surgeon James Lind. Lind conducted an experiment where he gave sailors with scurvy different remedies, including citrus fruits, and found that those who consumed the citrus fruits recovered from scurvy. However, it was not until the 1930s that the chemical structure of vitamin C was identified by Hungarian biochemist Albert Szent-Györgyi.